message is thinking all of it. Today, last night, I was saying to my wife, saying God is an awesome God. I said, God preserved me from the womb. And even that overseer was saying today, I was saying to her that, to my wife, that, no, daddy was a bad person, a bad boy. Yeah. So the result of his bad action is here today.
Amen.
Amen. And my mother could have, you know, decided to. And I was saying, I love my grandmother because I think people have talked things in the church, especially in the situation I don't look right. But out of that bad, God produced. Hallelujah. And I'm saying, you know, I feel good, church of God. I'm feeling wonderful today. And I love you, Mom, with the love of God from the bottom of my heart. Amen. We're going to bless the children. We're going to ask Pastor Karen and Pastor Dwight and then myself to bless you. Amen. Bless you. Bless the name of Jesus. And with all the churches standing in agreement, I don't want anybody to be idling, and I want us to stretch our hands forward as we join in agreement that we're in a choir today. Because the devil don't like picnic, they don't like children. They are the future. Do I have a church with me? Do I have a church with me today? He comes to rob, to kill, and to what? But today we proclaim life. Somebody just say life. Speak life right over these children. Every time the end of the house keeps coming. Bless the name of Jesus. Bless God. Amen. Praise be to God. Amen. Today I hold in my hand the male Abba Palmer. Okay, very well. You know, as I stand here, you know, I was saying over here, I was three boys. What a blessing. You know, three boys being blessed today. Amen. Praise be to God. Amen. It's really a blessing. And you know, I observe something key about this little child. Far too long we have female come alone. Amen. But that is starting. What I observe is that this child, his father's name is written first on the registration paper. Many parents we get here, the female name is written first. Then there is no father. You understand? But that means everything, Mr. Palmer's name is here first. When they don't share the name before Richard's name, and Kerry had his name before Mark's name. Amen. It might be nothing to some people, but this is the little thing I sometimes, I'm saying this child is special. Special. And that you should carry me here today in the house of the Lord with these two other special sons of the soil are being blessed. And the name Abba, my God. You have to carry him from the church. And when he's sick before I bless you, when he's sick, he has earth, he can't come right back here, so. And we will pray that the Lord will have his way. But we will sit in the church. Father, we love the Lord. We appreciate your goodness. We appreciate your love. We thank you, Lord, that this child has escaped the hands of death. Because we heard how many have died, Lord, recently in our medical system. He tells us, Lord, that you are on the verge of returning. But when you are returning, Lord, then death stops our young children, especially the males. Dear Lord, I speak life over this child. I bless him now, Damel Abba.
Yes, sir.
From the crown of his head to the very sole of his feet.
Hallelujah.
I bless him, Lord, from his uprising even to his down setting.
Yes,
I bless him, Lord, amen, through the ages of time.
Yes.
I bless him, Lord Jesus, in his health.
Yes.
I bless him in his spirit. I bless him in his mind, in his thought.
Yes.
I bless him, Lord, in his education, but more so, I bless his soul, that his soul will seek you.
Yes.
And will hunger and thirst after you, the living God.
Yes, God.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost,
yes,
I pray, Lord, that whatsoever hands of darkness,
yes,
whatsoever thought, whatsoever mind, whatsoever
I am the enemy.
Yes.
Would have determined and speak over this crime life. We silence it.
Yes.
We curse it in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
we drive back the hands of evil.
Yes.
And we pronounce this child a male of a palm of blessed.
Yes.
Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. We pronounce him blessed, Lord, above all his
yes,
fears.
Yes.
We pronounce him blessed, Lord, in the home.
Yes,
we pronounce him blessed in the community.
Yes,
we pronounce him blessed, Lord, at the spirit. He will grow, Lord, under the shadow of the protection.
Yes,
he will grow, Lord, under the prosperity of the world.
Yes,
and become a blessing.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus Christ, dear Lord, we thank you
yes.
that he has been brought to your house. We pray that you will bless his parents likewise.
Yes.
Pour fresh oil upon them.
Yes,
and that this child, Lord, broke the matrix. We thank you for your love.
Yes,
and we pray, Father, that from henceforth onward,
yes.
that he be a stalwart. He will not only be head and shoulder above his peer,
yes.
but he be called by your precious name.
Yes.
Keep him now, I pray,
yes.
from the hour of temptation, from sickness, from death, as we handle him in your care, until the times as we pronounce them and our bless,
yes.
in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Bless you, Lord. Amen.
Bless you.
Hallelujah. Here we are today.
Yeah, somebody should have hold the baby. I want to pray. So they can't hold him. Make your mommy hold him and you. Hold him again.
Amen. Here we have today. Caleb, Nathaniel, Russell. Praise the Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, we give you thanks, we praise you. We adore you, Lord, we give you glory for such a day like this, such a time like this, O Lord. In this day, dear Father, I present to you, O Lord, Caleb, Nathaniel, Russell.
Yes, sir.
A male child from the womb
yes.
of your son and your daughter, Lord,
yes,
O God, who presents upon this day, Father, before you,
yes.
that, Lord, your great and gracious hand
yes.
will reach down upon this male child, Lord,
yes.
and make him a blessed son to their Father,
yes.
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray, Heavenly Father, that this blessing will overtake this child
yes.
in the morning,
yes.
in the midday, Lord. In the midnight, dear Father, and for the rest of his life, O Lord. I pray at the blessed hands of God, amen, reaches down, dear Father. Touch now, Lord, we pray, as we pronounce him before your Father.
Yes.
To ask that, O God, you consecrate his life
afresh.
Yes, dedicate him before your Father in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, O God. Father, we look unto you, Jesus Christ. For surely, my God, they have passed many through the fires.
Yes.
They have passed many, Lord, through evil waters, O God.
Yes,
but all to the blood, dear Father.
Jesus.
And so at this time, Lord, I pass this child, amen, through your precious blood.
Yes,
I pass him through the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
I pass him through the fire of God.
Jesus.
I pass him through the anointing.
Yes,
and to the blessing of the Lord.
Yes.
Oh, Father, look to you, O Father, we give you glory.
Yes.
Bless them against every sickness.
Yes.
Every disease is Lord.
Yes.
Every virus, O God.
Yes.
Every criminal activity, Lord.
Yes.
Every powers of darkness.
Yes.
Bless them, dear Father.
Yes.
In health, Lord,
yes,
and in wealth, dear Father. In growing, dear Father, in going and in coming in, Lord. In lying down and in rising up, O God. Bless this child today, Father. In the name of Jesus. And so in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and the name of the Holy Spirit, I pronounce Caleb, Nathaniel, Russell, blessed today in Jesus' name. And the congregation say, Amen.
Amen.
Bless the Lord.
Carry him.
Bless the name of the Lord. This journey prayer be blessed God. Today is a significant day, and the devil is mine. Father, we give you praise, we give you honor. Almighty God and my Redeemer, my hiding place, my safe refuge, no other name like Jesus, no power can stand against you. And my feet, all feet, the church is standing and planted on a solid rock. And we will not be shaken. Our hope comes from you, Lord our God, our Savior. Father, we look to you even now. We honor you and we bless your name. Our God, as I stand here as a man of God, holding Jahaziah Akel Blair. His name means vision of God. A general in the army of Israel. Lord, let him be a general to me. Let him stand to fight. Let him be a warrior. Let him be a warrior, mighty God. Let him go to be a mighty man of God. I speak into his life. I speak over his situation. I speak into his development. And no weapon. I say no, 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 no. No weapon. That may fall. It may fall. But it shall never. It shall never. It shall never prosper. And I speak to the enemy. And I say, the enemy, let's back up. Because you shall only watch. But you cannot touch. I bind your hands. I bind your feet. I mash up your hands. I pull up your cards. And I say, fire.
Hallelujah!
In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Church, can we pray, amen? Amen. 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 Amen.